Wow, I can't believe that. So you actually stood up to him?
Yeah, but it was no biggie though. I mean, he was just rude and very just, ugh. Well, thanks again for sticking up for him. He's, you know, he's a bit new here, and basically that jerk just keeps on bothering him.
Yeah, I noticed. You see, I actually go to this school, I do. It's just that I was away for so long a bit because of certain things going on at home, but it's alright. I kinda know him, but yeah, he's known to be a jerk. And very self-absorbed with himself.
To be honest, he doesn't even deserve to be popular.
Speaking of which,
What?
Oh, I can't believe we got in trouble.
Well, basically you guys actually like agreed to do it, so basically it is your guys' fault because you guys actually did it.
Shut up, Mason!
Hey guys.
Oh, look who decided to show up.
You got some nerve, Micah.
You know what the principal said?
They said if we do this again, we will be kicked out of the football team.
Well, you guys just agreed, so basically it was your fate.
I'm sorry, but I was not planning to get in trouble and actually lose the only place I love the most.
Are they fighting? I think so. I think they got in trouble. Oh god. That's good for them. Oh yeah, because then we're gonna be one more step closer to getting the lead. Oh yeah, dude.
Nom nom nom. This is so good. Are you sure you don't want any?
I'm fine with my carrots, thank you.
Staring at Micah again.
Mm-hmm. What other else would I be doing?
Go talk to him.
You know what? Fine, I will.
Guys, enough. You know what? Let's just settle this and pretend to not get into any more trouble, okay?
You know what? Fine. You know why? Because I have my own plan. And it's not gonna involve you guys. I don't need you guys.
What are you saying, Micah? That you don't need us?
No, not like that, guys. I was just saying I don't need you guys for the plan.
Oh, plan B of your stupid plan. Okay. Well, guess what? I want to eat right now, so shut up about your plan.
Guys, can't we all get along here? Come on.
No.
Huh?
Ugh. Okay, I couldn't do it.
Girl, and you call yourself all that?
Shut up, okay? The guy is supposed to be interested in me. I don't go to them, being like I'm all begging for them.
Now suit yourself, Allie. You're never gonna get the guy if you don't go up.
Ugh! Oh, that reminds me. Dexter, are you sure you don't wanna join in any clubs?
I'm still deciding. I don't know yet.
How about the tutoring club? I mean, it's kinda open for free.
Tutoring?
Oh yeah, that club, you know, where like you tutor other students, like students tutor other students, you know, like the smart ones. Kind of like you, you know? Dexter, maybe, you know, since you really do like to help people, maybe that'll be a good place for you.
Well, my dad does want me to go into club, and I do know a lot.
I suggest you join it. It's really fun. I mean, well, for some. But yeah, you could really be helping people, and it would be really cool.
Alright.
Great. Sometimes I volunteer there too, you know, just to, you know, help others too with knowledge. So, yeah, maybe I'll see you there.
Alright, cool.
What's your last class?
I don't remember, but it's on my schedule. Look.
Oh, alright. I'll pick you up from there and, yeah, I'll take you to where the tutoring class is, okay?
Alright, also, when does the tutoring class end? Because I need to let my parents know.
Well, of course, of course. I will, let you know, but you can go call your dad or text them, you know? Or, yeah.
Alright. Would you excuse me?
Of course.
Alright, be right back.
Dexter's such a nice boy. I know. I love him. You love him, love him? No, I just as a friend, don't worry. I already have my interest in somebody, but you know, I see him as a friend.
Okay, fine. I forgive you. Thanks. I really am sorry. I just, you know.
Well, it looks like the bell rang. See you later, Micah. Wait, are you sure we're good? If that means there is no more plans to ruin our football experience.
All right, deal. Then I'll be seeing you later.
You go ahead. I'll be here a while. You know we have track, right? I know. Come on, let's go.
Oh, come on. Oh, I don't want Mason to finish it.
Yo, thanks for the leftovers.
Yeah. Be right back, guys. I have someone to chat with.
Hey. And what do you want? Oh, you know, I just wanna have a little chat. Why won't you? It won't be long. Okay, spill it. Well, first of all, let's get out of here. Okay. Man, those were good. Well, I better get to class. What time is it? Oh man, I left my phone in my locker. Better go get it.
What's up? You go right ahead. I have something to do.
Oh, alright. See you later then, Allie.
And here is tutoring class.
Oh, seems pretty small.
Oh, that's quite all right. Ooh! OMG, welcome back! I haven't seen you in so long! I know. Hey teacher, meet Dexter. Oh, hello, welcome! Are you new here?
Actually, yeah. I'm actually new here and I would like to be in this club.
Great, wonderful. We need more people like you.
And I was like, yeah, dude. What a laugh.
Dude, you listening?
Huh? Oh, yeah, totally. What are you looking at? Oh, the nerd. His name's Dexter, right? Yeah, nerd guy, Dexter. The one who got humiliated in the lunchroom. Yeah, him. Nothing special, really. I don't understand why you have interest in him right now. He just walked into the room, that's why. Say, can you wait right here? I wanna go, tell the teacher something. Sure. Also, dude, why are you here? Well, ever since my ex dumped me, you know, I was just like, you know what? Since I haven't really focused on my grades because of her in my way, so I guess now will be a perfect time to get back, you know? Dude, you're failing? Yeah, but it was her fault, okay? Actually, dude, that's your own fault. Hey, Teach.
Oh, hello. Oh, I'd like to meet Dexter.
Oh, hi. I'm Dexter. I think we met before? Yeah, actually we have. Sorry for not introducing myself earlier.
I'll go sit down, you guys go chat.
So, what's your name? Oh, the name's Trey. Well, nice to meet you, Trey. You too, Dexter.
Okay, class, settle down. Everyone take your seats, it's time to begin.
Oh, I should probably go sit down. Yeah, me too. See ya. See ya.
He's totally into you.
Really?
Ugh, come on, Micah.
What?
Ugh.
Not fair.
Move it, nerd.
Ow.
Can I help you?
Yes, I would like to register Micah into this club, because apparently he doesn't know how to do his own work.
Out of all places, why?
Also, he's failing my class. Right, got it. We got you covered. If you want to pass your grade, I suggest you stay here. Now, bye-bye.
Hey, yo, it's my buddy. Micah, over here.
Sorry, Micah, but it seems like having friends that you know are not going to help you pass. I suggest you go sit with them.
Oh, no.
Anyways, go take your seat. We're about to begin.
This must be a nightmare.
Hey.
Yeah. Hey.
What? Couldn't pass the grade?
Says you. What are you doing here?
Here to help the people who need help?
Yeah, to give back, you know? Unlike you could ever.
Gosh, it's so awkward.
Okay, class, so today we are going to review math. Now, who here is really good at math? You good at math?
A little bit.
All right. We are me!
I could teach.
All right, so anybody who needs help with math, please go to those who've raised their hand and yeah, they'll be able to assist you. If you need any help, I'll be here to assist you as well. Say, why don't you teach the popular boy over here? Bet he has enough knowledge in his brain.
Ugh.
So, what subject are you need help with?
Look, the only reason I'm here is because I'm forced to be here. I don't really want to be here.
Well, too bad. You are in here. So, let me help you. So, what subject are you struggling in right now? Well, if it isn't obvious, I need help with English. Alright, and what part?
Grammar-wise?
Easy. Be right back. I'm gonna get us a piece of paper.
Yeah, I know, right? Oh, that is so easy!
Mason!
Psst! Mason!
Got the sheets.
Oh, great! Wonderful! Yeah! Ready to learn!
Okay, anyways, where do you want to start? Anywhere, please. Alright, so basically, this is what you do. And this represents that. You get it now? Actually, I do. Wow. You don't need to thank me. It's just a thing. No, really. Thank you. It's just basic stuff, really. You don't really need to thank me for that. All you gotta do is just pay attention to the teacher, and if you need help, just ask. Yeah, like it's that easy for me.
Alright, class is almost over. Be back by tomorrow if you ever need any more help from us, okay? You're free will to come in anytime you want.
Say, are you gonna be here tomorrow? Here in this room? Sure, why not? Yeah, I might need some help.
Hey, yo, Micah! Did you learn anything? Yeah, totally.
Oh, hello, Dexter.
Hello?
The name's Mason. I'm one of Micah's friends.
A pleasure to meet you.
Yeah, I'm sorry if you seem like Micah's all over the place, you know, he's kind of, not so smart.
Hey!
No, that's okay, not everybody needs to be smart. Besides, trying to know everything is really hard. I mean, the brain can only handle so much. I mean, we only use 10% of our brain, am I right?
Yeah, but you nerds use 100% of your brain. How do you do it, man?
I guess it's just a gift, that's all.
Okay, enough! Okay, I'm ready to go now. Can we go?
Oh, right, yeah. Micah, isn't your mom supposed to pick us up? Oh, right. Got a caller, by the way. Wait. Thanks so much. I actually learned something. Thank you.
Anytime.
Say, why don't me and you?
No, thank you.
But I wasn't getting done what I was gonna say. I already know what you're gonna say.
And my answer is no. Sorry.
Oh man, never get the chicks. Say, I am very sorry that, you know, some of those two, you know, they bother you and bully you, you know? Oh, no, it's okay, I understand, you know. You know, the status quo, yeah. Yeah, but aren't you sick and tired of getting bullied? Yeah, well, I fight it over every single day, but you know, my parents, you see, they do all they can to get me away from that stuff, but you know, it seems like no matter where I go, there it is, someone's going to bound to bully me. Yeah, okay, Mom. Alright, bye. I mean, I done nothing wrong. I don't understand why you guys seem to need to bully me, really. Oh, I don't. I'm just friends with them, but I keep telling them to stop, but they just don't listen. And I'm so sorry. No, it's not your fault. It's no one's fault, really. They just... Either someone's going through something in their life, the reason why they're bullying me and everybody, or they just... I don't know. They want to feel something. Hey, Mason, can we talk? Huh? Oh, sure. Where? Outside. By the way, Dexter, thanks again to teach me to... Yeah. It's no problem. Come back anytime. Yeah, let's go. See you later. See ya, Dexter. See ya.
So, how'd it go?
Oh, hey.
So, what's up?
Look, you cannot tell the others I'm here, okay?
My god, there's nothing to be ashamed about, dude.
Just don't tell them, okay? Just don't!
Micah, you do know we are friends. You know we won't judge you, right? Real friends will never judge you. And you know I have your back, right? Friends.
Friends, help each other to not get humiliated. Friends, stay in the status quo. Friends, don't be weirdos.
Micah, you got it all wrong.
Oh, so to be seen friends with the nerd will be okay to them, huh?
Micah, you don't have to stay friends with them. If they're not your real friends, they would drop you out. They will not understand. And they're not worth your time to be around.
But what if they're my only friends?
What about me, huh? You guys always leave me out.
I'm always the one having to go to your guys' side. I'm the one who always has to show up in order to be included. You think I wanted to be in a football team? I did it because of you guys. I did it just to make you guys happy. And when I ask for something or tell you guys something, you guys judge me for it. Or you just don't want to accept it. Or don't want to do what I want to do either. All I wanted was someone to support me and just be there for me. I wanted to be there for you too, but I want one back. I stuck by you. I stuck by you, thick through thin, for you. And you don't call that a friend, because you have yet to forget about me. If they leave, so what? You have me. You don't need many friends to be... Oh, I get it. I should have seen it all along. You don't really care about us, do you, Micah? All you care about is being popular, is it? Isn't it, Micah? All you want to be is on top, isn't it? You want to be little Mr. Perfect, huh?
Well, it's not like I even have a choice anyways.
You don't have to be perfect for your mom.
Wake up, please. I know the real you's in there somewhere. You don't have to be so fake.
Zip it!
Wow, Micah. Wow! You really had to stoop this far. We're done! Good luck trying to find someone who actually cares about you. Fine, leave. As if I didn't even need you anyways. I'll do just fine with the both of them. Yeah, go. Ugh.
Isn't that a loser anyways?
Yeah, Mom. Please pick me up. All right.
Alright, I think we should go.
Alright. Hey. Oh, hey, came to pick up your papers before you leave? Oh, yeah, sorry. Where did Mason go? Oh, we won't be seeing him anytime soon anymore.
What do you mean by that?
Well, duh, I mean he had to go home. So, yeah, that's what I meant. Duh. What else do I mean? Anyways, probably my mom's here, so ciao, everybody. Ciao. Okay, bye, have a good day.
Funny, I thought I heard yelling, like, outside, don't you think?
Yeah, I heard yelling outside, but I wasn't so sure if it was Mason and them.
I'll ask tomorrow. Anyways, let's go. Let's pack up.
Alright.
Bye, see y'all tomorrow.